Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a minute, but we're back like we never left. And today I wanted to film because I am getting my hair dyed for the first time. I'm not gonna tell y'all what it is or how I'm gonna get it dyed. I am doing it because my birthday is around the corner and I wanted to try something different. Like, I've had dark hair my whole entire life. It's been like, not dark, but you know, it's this shade of brown. My hair is literally so long, y'all. Like, it's gonna be like a vlog kind of thing. So if y'all want to see how I dye my hair, just keep watching. And I know my hair looks like really puffy and like crazy, but it's because the lady that's dyeing my hair, she told me to not flat iron it, but blow dry it so that it can be straight, so that it can be like easier to see. I did it yesterday. Yesterday the whole day I had it up. Actually, let me go put it up. I'll be back. Better. Anyways. Yeah, so she told me to straight blow it out, so I did. My Revlon brush, because you know your girl. I can't like blow dry my hair out, like, you know, to like wear a professional would. Because I'm gonna have to Uber it, because my mom is gonna actually go dye her hair in the salon. My voice. So, because I'm gonna have to Uber it, I'm not gonna be able to get Dunkin'. So I had to make coffee home. But I'm actually starting to drink this one a lot, and I don't mind it anymore. Like, I always, like, I had this obsession with Dunkin'. Like, I had to have it every single day. But this one's like fine. Enough of that. I'm gonna take ya throughout my day. Honestly, I don't know why my voice is acting up. Do I need water? Is this because I just woke up? Okay, we're back to regular. Now you see like the difference. Actually, let me tell you that time. So my hair appointment is at 1:15 and it's currently 11:40 in the morning, so I have like about an hour because the place is actually just like 20 minutes away, so it's really not that far. My mom and my sister are gonna pick me up and I'm gonna get their reaction on camera. Let's just, yeah. I'm excited, y'all. I'm so excited. Girl, I heard that you've been hurting. Just let me know if it ain't working. I could put mad baguettes on your own purpose. You can't go half on a baby. Wait, y'all hear a little bit of background noise. It's my friends on FaceTime. So let me show y'all what I'm about to wear. Something was real simple, obviously, because I'm about to be in the salon all day. Oh, so I'm gonna wear this like two-piece set. It's from H&M. Literally, I've never worn it. I have it for literally, I don't know. Yeah, I'm wearing this two-piece set. I'll probably wear my shadow wands. And bro, I finally got my necklace fixed. If y'all don't know, I always wear this one necklace and it broke. And my sister's friend came through and she fixed it because her husband works like with gold and stuff. Because when I was in the bathroom, my necklace snapped because it always used to get caught onto my loofah, which is like so annoying. But I'm literally so happy. I'm about to wear it right now because I haven't worn it in I don't know how long. And I felt so empty without it because y'all know I'm always wearing it. I'm going to put on my outfit real quick and I'll be back to show you what I'm wearing. Officially changed. Let me go to my mirror so I can show you the full outfit. It's nothing too crazy. Look at how cute these sandals are. Look how cute my house slippers are. Like, they're so cute. They're from H&M, if anybody wanted to know. This is my outfit. I'm probably gonna wear my shadows. This is really cute. It's an activewear thing. This is a two-piece set. Long sleeve leggings. Real comfortable. And make the booty look good. That's all, period. So, I'm about to order my Uber. Kind of just checked. It's 12:21. So, I'm at 1:15 right now. The Uber is $25. Not bad. Yeah, so it's 12:51, so I'm just gonna wait a little bit probably till Lisa's drop off is at 1. Literally my mom's still off for 1. Let me go tell her to say hi to y'all.
Así mismo voy a aparecer.
Mami, dile hola a mi.
Hola, queridas amigas.
I'm really about to be a whole brand new bitch and just let me know if it ain't worth it. I could put mad baguettes on your own purpose. You can't go half on a baby on purpose. And the main bag is closed, all of that curtains purposely. Everything you do to me, you do it perfectly. And I'll be in your body like surgery. Alright, y'all, so my Uber is 7 minutes away. I'ma just wear these shades. I'm gonna go get my mask right now. Oh, my Apple Watch. Literally have all our masks in a bag. But I'm gonna wear black one because obviously it goes best in the outfit. Maybe I shouldn't wear these glasses right now. Man, because every time I get in an Uber, they all love to talk to me, so who's talking to me today? Can't even see my face. I complain to my best friend all the time about it. Like, she knows. I call her on FaceTime right away. Let me take my AirPods. Put my portable, because I don't know how long I'm going to be there for. My phone. Hand sanitizer. My Thule, just in case. Girl, you know. All right, y'all, my Uber's probably downstairs, so I'm heading up. And I'll see you at the salon. Bye, yo, papi. All right, y'all, so I just made it to the, it's like in the shopping center. So I just made it to the shopping center and I'm about to go in right now. Hopefully they let me like film the process, but I'm not sure. I didn't ask before, so I'm gonna ask today right now and hopefully they do. So yeah. Hey y'all, so they have put the foils in. This is the bleaching process. I'm so excited. I have this thing going in the back. Probably gonna wait 10 minutes so that the bleach can fully dye into my hair. I really don't know hair language, y'all, so like bear with me. But yeah, this is what it's looking like so far. I look crazy, but y'all, trust the process. She just took out like a few strands of my hair and I saw like my hair yellow, like, you know, bleached, and I'm just like, I cannot believe I'm doing this right now. I have about 8 minutes. It's 2:41 right now. My appointment's at 1:15, so far it's been an hour and some change. And they started me right away. Girl, I heard that you've been hurting. Just let me know if it ain't working. I could put mad baguettes on your own purpose. We can go half on a baby on purpose. And then make baggers close all of the curtains purposely. Everything you do to me, you do it perfectly. And I be in your body like surgery. I got insomnia, I gotta pop a perfume to sleep. Yeah. Put that ass round in a circle, please. Yeah. Put that ass round in a circle for me. Yeah. Yo, oh my god. I'm a whole new person. Do not talk to me. That's on purpose. Yo, oh my god, I can't believe it. I'm a new person. I love it. Thank you so much to Jordan. I'm gonna have her stuff linked down below on her Instagram so you guys can go ahead and follow her if you guys live in the Raleigh, NC, Cary area, or even Durham, to be honest. She really did that, y'all. Literally. I'm gonna get my mom's and my sister's reaction. I'm literally a blonde. I can't. I'm gonna get my sister's and my mom's reaction when they get here. I'm waiting for them right now. It is 4:28, so it took about like 3 hours, which is not bad to be honest. But they should be arriving any minute because in their Find My Friends, they said, it said, whatchamacallit, they're in Cary already and that's where the place is. But we're just gonna wait for them to get here. They saw me. Okay, let me get in the car. So how do you guys like it?
It looks OD nice.
Alright y'all, so I just got back to my crib. The only reaction we're missing is my father's. And he was like the most hesitant about me dyeing my hair. So we're gonna film him right now to see his reaction. Yeah? Okay.
Mira tu hija.
Alright y'all, so I'm officially back home. I am going to eat. I have yet to eat anything all day. And it's 5:43, so we just got some Chipotle to eat. But other than that, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As always, let me know if you guys like videos like this. It was more like a lifestyle vlog kind of thing. Yeah, I hope you guys are having a great... I'm out of breath.
Hope you guys are having a great day or night, whatever time you guys are watching this. Of course, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. My birthday's coming up, so wait on that. Ew.